Supposed to be in there. Oumar, I think you need to give her a kiss.
I think so.
Come on, Oumar.
We haven't seen that yet.
We haven't yet.
Give her a kiss.
Kiss.
Kiss her.
Again.
You can thank me later.
Someone is in trouble there.
Let's get the phone.
Well, I guess now everybody smile.
Okay. We do one more.
Now give each other a big hug. Smile. There we go.
The crazy guy. Hey, look up. Look up. And squish next to Grandpa. There we go.
Make it move.
Hey, Asher, look at your father. He's a monkey.
Alright, never mind.
One, two. Up, jump down. One, two, three.
Alright, sign. Or at least pretend.
Alright.
Right there. Yeah, don't sign where it says bride.
That would be a problem.
Okay, so this one's done. We're gonna finish this one.
Then we sign both of those again.
So Oumar, now this is what we're actually gonna do. So we just follow the same procedure. So up here, right? Okay.
Voilà, c'est ce qui m'intéresse là. La facture d'achat. Oumar, il faut bien signer.
Okay, and then we have the other witness.
Mommy, I can't even
yep, down here.
That word you just said.
And then right here.
Introducing the families, and I'm going to give the mic to Nikki to introduce Larissa's family, the bride, and then we will also introduce the groom's family. Before Nikki comes in, please join me in applauding the couple on this great event in this great night. Thank you.
Doing a good job,
Nikki.
Man.
Thanks.
Hi, everybody. I would like to introduce my family. I'm Larissa's sister, little sister, by the way. This is my mom. She's visiting from Haiti. And my dad also is outside bringing in some things in. And we have our uncle and aunt visiting from Boston. It's very far away and cold, so they're excited to be here. It's not as cold as in Boston. And we have Aiden and Marcus and Asher and my husband Joe, who's also visiting from North Dakota. And we are so happy and excited to bring Oumar into our family. I know he's gonna be a great husband because he's a Virgo like me, so he's gonna be perfect. And we are so thankful for our friends who come to support my sister and Oumar. And thank you for joining us and have fun.
Thank you, Nikki, and thank you, everybody. So, next, we are going to introduce Oumar's family, the groom's family. We've got here Mrs. Traore Nene. She came directly from Mali. She's right here. There was definitely no way this event would have taken place without her presence here. And by the way, we should also add that Mr. Traore was getting ready to come, but for some other reasons, professional reasons, he could not be with us tonight. So he's in Mali. But in the second part of this event tonight, we will tell you very, very nice and friendly words from Mr. Traore that he wanted to extend to all of us here, and we will talk about that. Thanks. So, that said, and we also have, after Mrs. Traore, we've also got Madame Touré, who's here. Madame Touré, thank you. Thank you. Madame Touré is one of the closest friends of Mrs. Traore, and she also said that it was very, very important for her to, be here tonight. And they grew up together, so they are very almost like sisters. In Malian terms, if the friendship or the neighborhood get very close to such a relationship, you just call it sisterhood. Call the person your sister, your brother, or right? Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Yes. Okay. Yes. That said, thank you. That said, we are very excited to see the couple step in right here and give us the first steps for the first dance. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome on the floor the groom and the bride, Oumar Traore and Larissa Honore. Yes, Larissa Honore, yes, Traore, absolutely, absolutely, absolutely. Thank you, Amadou, thank you. Great.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, cause all of me and you give me all of you, all. How many times do I have to tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, out, out, through every move. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head.
Larissa and Oumar, the toast. The toast? Excuse me.
Through it all, you were my strength.
Okay. All right. So, next step, we are going to enjoy some steps with Nene, Madame Traore Nene, Oumar's mom, and Oumar will be here. The groom will be here. We will enjoy some steps from them. Yes.
Intéressée depuis la nuit des temps, de grandes misères et de guerres souvent, et pour chaque soldat qui rentre, une femme attend. Les hommes les pires et les tout puissants, les pires bourreaux et même Adolphe. Avec tous au moins une femme qui les aimait tant. Quand c'est pas une sœur, c'est une mère qui vient. Et quand c'est pas la mère, c'est l'épouse qui vient. Et quand c'est pas l'épouse, c'est une autre femme.
Okay, now is the time for us to enjoy our toast time, and it should be coming around. If it's not yet in your glass, please sip some water in the meantime. Just some water in the meantime, okay. All right, so, yes. Now, while we enjoy this toast time, I'm going to utter a couple of words. And these words are mostly from the Traore family, and especially Mr. Traore, who has not been able to, as I said, for professional reasons, to join us tonight. And also on the behalf of Madame Traore, Nene, who is here among us, and also Madame Touré, who is sitting next to her. They, first of all, the family would like to thank you for taking your time. God knows how much we have very crazy schedules, busy time. So thank you very much for sacrificing that time and joining us. That said, Mr. Traore and the families in Burkina Faso and Mali join all of us in thanking you. And also, they would like to thank you for having offered friendship to Oumar. And also, you know, all the support that he has had through here in Utah. For all of that, they would really join in thanking you. Thank you for doing that. And now, on my own side, I would like to say some words on the behalf of my very good friend, Oumar. He is an excellent man. I have known Oumar for many, many years now, and he is a very good person. And I'm pretty sure all of us will have to some great words to say about Oumar. As a matter of fact, I was chatting with some of us here, and they were all mostly saying the same word. So, he's a great person. He's very sociable. He is very supportive, very helpful, and he would go his way to really offer as much support or advice to, you know, anybody who is close to him. So, without taking too much time, I want you to say those, and also to reassure, I know they are already assured, but I would like to reassure the Honoré family that their daughter, Larissa, who is now our wife, is going to be in very good hands. No doubt about that. And I know they are already assured, but this is just another reassurance that I'm giving as a friend, a very close friend of mine. Thank you, Larissa. Thank you very much. Yes. So I guess now is the time for us to get to enjoy our dinner. Okay. I am reminded that did everybody get his or her drink?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Good. So now then we are going to join the couple in the toast. The great event of the toast. Yeah, the couple, and then please raise your glasses and, yes, to our beloved couple. Yeah, ready. And then, okay, ready, okay. Yes, thank you everybody, all right. Okay, so, there we go. Okay, ready, yes. Ready, set, go! Okay, thank you everybody. It looks like I myself need to grab one. I'm kind of happy. Thank you. Now is the time for us to enjoy our food.
Are you trying to put your back to me? I think it is, yes. Yeah, I think it is real cake. Don't touch too much, that's it. Hi everybody. How's everybody doing?
Yeah,
fine. You're gonna be on camera.
Yeah.
mettez neuf là, t'es pour venir là.
How's it going?
Good, good. Thank you, Daniel.
You're welcome. For putting my camera in your face, is that right?
For putting me in the spot. Oops.
Tom. Okay, please keep joining the floor. Join. Anybody who is not joining will have to explain the reason why he or she is not. Please join, thank you.
Come on, let's do one more.
Mommy took you.
There you go. Hey, Mark.
Banyera.
Come on, follow me. Come on.
I'm up all night to get some.
Come on,
I'm up all night to get some.